there are many ways that each of us can give, but there's not that many ways that we can give something of ourselves to save a life. Donating blood, if you are O negative, is really a beautiful way to do that. So one case that comes to mind is a young kid just learned how to drive, it was wet, and he slid around a turn and hit a tree right where his body was. So the tree kind of impacted the side of the car right where he was. About 40% of people who die from trauma die from bleeding. And this was going to be the case for this kid if we weren't able to give him blood. So he came here, and because we have O negative blood products in our refrigerator, his life was saved. Being able to give patients O negative blood in the setting of bleeding from trauma is probably the most important action that we can provide to save lives.
For me, it's very important. Knowing that my blood is universal, knowing that O negative blood can be given to anyone, to know that O negative blood is really the doctor's and the emergency room's first line of defense. It's very important for me to donate and donate on a regular basis because the need is so high.
Less than 10% of the population is O negative, and those people are uniquely able to donate the O negative blood that we use that's in our refrigerator, that's basically in every trauma center in the country.
You don't have to go to college, you don't have to have a degree. You just sign up and you come and you give blood and you literally save lives. And I can think of nothing more important than doing that.